very best there is. When you absolutely, positively got to kill every mugger in the room, except no substitute.
If you absolutely need to destroy your enemies, I got the weapon for you. This gun is nasty, deadly, dangerous. I'm talking about dangerous. And all you gotta do, player, is get on your grind, cause the gun is free 99. And you know if it's free 99, it's free 90 mine. Haha, let's go. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jimmy Dean again. If this is your first time to my channel, welcome to the Dean Zone. But if you are one of my subscribers, or you've been here before, welcome back! And you see the class setup right there. This gun is nasty. It is nasty. I don't know why I haven't been using this gun so much sooner, because I unlocked it so long ago. And I finally decided to use it because I was in a match and this dude was laying me down. I'm like, hold on. What gun is that? I'm like, what is that? I run around the corner again. Bap, 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 bap. Mow me down. I let my teammates run out ahead of me. He mowed both of them down, then turn around and get your boy. I'm like, what is that? Does it have unlimited ammo? I mean, you see it right there. I got 100 rounds in the clip. 100. You know how many enemies I can destroy with 100 rounds in the clip? Man, listen. This is the MG42. Or as I like to call it, that MG42. Oh, this thing is nasty. Now, to unlock this weapon, all you have to do is go through and prestige. Ooh, okay. That dude thought he was going to catch your boy slipping. I got long range pepper. Listen, all you have to do is go through and prestige your armor division. And once you do that, player, you get this gun for free 99. It is free. And then once you get the gun, all you got to do is rank up, because the main thing you need to get to is extended mags. Extended mags takes this from 50 rounds in the clip to 100. It doubles it. It will double your magazine capacity. And with 100 rounds in a clip, man, if you can't lay down multiple enemies, player, you need to abandon the game. You need to quit playing this. You need to go over there and play Fortnite. You need to go ahead and get you something else, because this is not the game for you. Go to Battlefield. Do something. Get your snipe on. I don't know what to tell you. Now, the thing about this gun, though, it is an LMG. And you move so much slower with an LMG in this game. But by using this weapon and using it the way it's supposed to be used, you will live pretty much forever. You will go on tremendous streaks as long as you're using the gun the way it's supposed to be used. The gun is not made to run a gun. It's not made to be moving around the map. If you're going to use this gun, you want to lock down lanes. You want to lock down complete areas. Now, when you're in an area and you're getting a bunch of kills, don't be afraid to move on. Because once the block get hot, man, for the boys run up on you, you need to get up out of there. Seriously, look, this dude gonna steal your boy's care package. But don't worry, man. Don't worry. You know it's coming. You know I'm gonna have to drop the beat on these boys. But before we get in that, listen. Don't be afraid to move around from one position to the next. Because you got an LMG, and just remember, you're heavy. You are a heavy hitter. You bat fourth in the lineup. You are the home run king. It's your job to knock out your opponents. It's your job to hold down areas and hold down objectives. It's your job to cut off complete entire halves of the map. Shut it completely down by yourself. A one-man wrecking crew. Now, you see that right there? You see that death right there? That death right there, player? It's about to go down. That is the straw that broke the camel's back. That's what had your boy heated. That's why I had to turn up and take it to a whole new level. And you know, once I get mad, you know, once I unleash that Dean to me, oh, it goes down in the Dean Zone. All I gotta do is drop my first enemy. Ho, 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 let's go. Now I gotta drop the beat on him. Let's get nasty. Let me show you the power of this weapon. Let me show you why I call it overpowered. That's how you feel after you mow down whole enemy crews and I still got bullets to go. I still got ammunition. I could have laid down even more. But I'm dropping bombs and dropping streaks on this dude. Listen, this gun will force you to play more patient. It will force you to play more tactically. It will force you to get your camper. If you don't want to kill a camper, man, just call it playing tactically. Call it whatever you need to call it. It will slow you down. And by slowing down and being more aware of your surroundings, watching the mini-map, you will live longer. You put yourself in less risk. You put yourself in less opportunities to get laid down. You will be in a dominant position. Speaking of dominant, look at your boy on the ESPN Top 10 once again.
Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you.
Ha ha ha. Dun dun dun. But since you are in a dominant position, you are more likely to win your gunfights. You got to use head glitches. I heard a lot of people ask me, Jimmy, what's head glitches? It's peering and shooting behind an object, where basically just your head is sticking up above it. That is head glitching. You want to peer around objects. You want to post up and make sure you're in a good position to lay down multiple enemies. You want to position yourself in high traffic areas. In high traffic areas meaning where a lot of people tend to run. If you was rushing in this game and you're on a certain map and the routes that you would normally take to run and gun, those are the areas that you need to lock down and take over. Just imagine that you're playing against yourself. That's the mentality you gotta have when you're out here with this LMG, with that MG42, and you're trying to survive. Imagine you trying to play against yourself and what you would do in the game. What you would do in the game. And then you try to stop yourself. Now you don't get out here searching for kills. Don't go looking for kills. Let the kills come to you. That's the point of using this gun, man. I know if you like to run a gun. Ooh! Now look, I know if you like to run and gun and get your crush on, move and groove with your SMGs and your ARs, this is the perfect thing for you. Use this MG42. Ooh, I'm on fire, your boy's heating up with those kill streaks. Use the MG42 and it will slow you down. It will slow down your gameplay and make your map awareness 10 times better, which also gives you the more opportunity to stay alive. You get to pay attention to your minimap. You get to pay attention to your teammates. You are more focused on the game itself than just running around recklessly getting kills. And as you slow down the game, your ability comes to dissect it. Ooh, did that dude just get knocked out? I hit him with the Mike Tyson punch out. But as the game slows down, it gives you the ability to diagnose every situation so much quicker. So when you do start to move around, when you do start to get your running gun on and get back to crushing using SMGs and ARs, listen, the game will still be just as slow as it was when you was using this LMG. Only thing about it now, you will be more fluent. You will move around the map so much easier. Ooh, hold on. Am I on a 20? Am I on a 20? Oh, let's go. I'm relentless. But it's like I said, this LMG will slow you down. It'll make you play smarter. That's the key to staying alive, man. It's playing smart, putting yourself in position to win good gunfights, and dominating your opponent. Predicting your enemy's move. That's why I said act like you plan to get yourself, or even just act like you plan to get a better version of yourself. And here's another tip, man. Listen, when you're trying to stay alive in this game, always, always expect your teammates to die. Never expect them to have your back ever. I don't care if you're playing with a bunch of randoms or you're in a full party. Do not trust anybody in this game to ever have your back. If you always find yourself getting mad, like, come on, teammate, why didn't you kill him? Listen, player, that's your fault. I'm going to blame you because you should not have no faith in your teammates, period. Expect them to die. Expect to take on every gunfight yourself. Expect to defend your life just for you. Don't expect nobody else to do it for you. You got to focus on yourself. The only thing you can't control is the kill feed and whether you put yourself in a position to live or die. When you start depending on your teammates, player, you might as well start depending on taking L's. And I know you ain't about that action, boss. I know you ain't about out here taking L's. No. Focus, maintain, depend on yourself. Now, if you're in a group, it's good to have communication, but all in the end, man, expect your teammates to die. Because if they live, you won't be disappointed. Real talk. That's all you got to do. Play slower, use this gun, and it melts. I mean, this thing shreds. You see, I mow down multiple enemies like it ain't nothing. And when they run up, they get done up. But that's it, man. That's tips and tricks from your boy, Real Talk. I love this LMG. All you got to do is, like I said, is Prestige Armor Division. Max out, man. I'm telling you, oh, my God. It's free 99. Now, the epic variant of this gun, my boy Tabor here did a video on it, man. Don't even use it because for some reason, when you aim down sights, it kicks like a mule. But when you use this gun right here, just the regular version that they give you for free 99, it is a laser. A laser. Speaking of destroying. Ooh, was that Ric Flair? Woo! Woo! Your boy is on a vicious. Hold on, wait a minute.
Unstoppable.
You know I love it when the game tells me I'm unstoppable. And I want the game to tell you that you're unstoppable. I want you to get out here and own your opponent. I'm telling you, just play it every now and then with this gun. You don't even got to play with it all the time. Just rank it up, get your extended mags, because this thing is a laser. Playing with it every now and then, getting outside your norm, getting outside your comfort zone, it will slow the game down for you. And then when you go to your ARs and your SMG, I'm telling you, it will be so much more comfortable. And look, RIP, man. The grind was real. Your boy was grinding. Got the vicious, the unstoppable. Basically, I hit them with that tactical nuke. But you know what, man, look at the scoreboard. Look at the scoreboard. My team is down, but not out. Man, you know what? Just bring that beat back. Because we got to get on the grind. We got to get out here and get this W. I'm out here. Ooh, that kill feed. I'm playing for the win. Come on, man. Oh, I told you this thing was a laser. I told you it was deadly. This thing is powerful. Seriously, powerful. I melts dudes. This gun has so much ammunition. You can hold down the trigger and it just stays on target. I mean, almost zero recoil. That's what makes it so much powerful. You can spray this like a bullet hose. Unlimited ammo. Come on, man. Check it out. You can't beat free. You can't beat free 99. All you gotta do is get a little sweaty, get a little greasy. Rank up the armor division and it's free. It's yours. And then you get out here, slow yourself down. And if they run up, they get done up. That's it, man. This is a public service number for your boy. I just bought you an overpowered weapon. I gave you some tips and tricks to survive the game, to stay alive forever. Like I always say, man, play to live. Play to survive. Don't chase the kills. And people be like, Jimmy, I don't play to die, man. If you run around reckless player, you're playing to die. Slow it down, man. Take a chill pill. But that's out, yeah. I'm set, man. I'm out, y'all. I'm out. That's all I got. I'm out. Smash that like button for your boy. Let's get a reasonable like goal. Can we hit 8 million likes? 8 million likes? No, we can't get 8 million. All right, all right. I'll set up for 3 likes. No, no, that's a little high. Let's just 1 like on the video, and I'll drop you another one. That's it. I'm out, yeah. Unstoppable. Peace, love, and hair grease. One. This is the Dean Zone.